Hi, this is Lauren with CIO. We're at CIO Perspectives Dallas today. Let's hear what some of the attendees had to say about a whole range of topics surrounding IT.
The most pressing security risk right now that's on top of mind for me is continuing to look at how do I defend against APTs and nation-sponsored attacks, and what assets are they looking for, what type of methods are they using, and how do I defend against those.
2015, it's bringing a pretty big consolidated application development opportunity that we're doing. We're taking three order-to-invoice systems and combining them into one across the AV division. That both keeps me up at night, but yet I'm very excited about what's to come later this year with that.
Probably the biggest challenge that we see in IT is finding right talent and new talent with new skills. And because the technology is changing so quickly, you want somebody that shows an aptitude that they want to adapt to the new technologies, not just the expert for today, but the experts that are going to help us for the future as well.
I think wearables have a lot of potential, particularly given our industry where we do a lot of it remotely. We're in a venue, we're in a hotel, or someplace where the customer told us to go. And learning about that event, learning how freight moves through it, learning how labor should move through it, how do we operationally get better? Wearables, I think, has a lot of potential for us.
Join us next time at CIO Perspectives Atlanta on March 10th.